for us putting, that's all. We get it and we leave.
The first team could still be alive.
Mr. Blue Sky over here.
No stupid shit this time, Eloise.
Roger that. I leave the stupid shit to you.
I've got eyes on the pharmacy.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast. More survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. Yeah. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did, but when we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. My whole life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother, took her somewhere. We never saw her again.
Did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb!
Watch the skies!
Pick up.
First blood. Tastes like victory.
Round one. Begin.
Listen up and spread out a bit. Watch your maps. Enemy over there.
No, no, tree.
I'm right, Hellraiser.